Back home, Charanjit Chani was sworn in as Punjab's first Dalit Chief Minister along with two Deputy Chief Ministers, Sukhjinder S. Randhawa and O.P. Soni. In his first press interaction, the new Chief Minister took a dig at the AAP, talking about his humble beginnings, saying that he is the real Aam Aadmi. But have the infighting issues in the Congress party been wiped out or just swept under the carpet for now? Well, hours before the swearing-in, the party's state in charge, Harish Rawat, said that next year's elections will be fought under Navjot Singh Sidhu. The former state party chief hit out, calling it baffling.
In the presence of Rahul Gandhi, the first chief minister of Punjab from the scheduled caste community, Charanjit Singh Channi, sworn in.
ਭਾਰਤ ਦੇ ਸੰਵਿਧਾਨ ਦੇ ਪ੍ਰਤੀ ਸੱਚੀ ਸ਼ਰਧਾ ਅਤੇ
In an apparent dig at Aam Aadmi Party, the new chief minister claimed to be the actual Aam Aadmi, recounting his humble origins.
ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਹਦੇ ਫਿਰਦੇ ਨਾ ਆਮ ਆਦਮੀ ਆ ਬੈਠਾ ਆਮ ਆਦਮੀ
ਅੱਜ ਇੰਨਾ ਚੰਗਾ ਮਹਿਸੂਸ ਹੋ ਰਿਹਾ ਇੱਕ ਚੀਫ ਮਿਨਿਸਟਰ ਨੇ ਮੇਰੀ ਆਸ ਪੂਰੀ ਕੀਤੀ ਕਿ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਰੇਗਿਸਤਾਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਦੇ ਕਦੇ बरसात होंगी है तो सौंधी खुशबू उठती है ना ये बड़े अरसे बाद एक सौंधी खुशबू उठी है
मैं सुखजिंदर सिंह रंधावा
The chief minister's two deputies have also been chosen keeping social equations in mind. Deputy Chief Minister S.S. Randhawa is from the prominent Jat Sikh community. The second Deputy Chief Minister, O.P. Soni, is considered the Hindu face of the party. But hours before the oath ceremony, the internal bickering which has thrown the Congress in Punjab into turmoil resurfaced. Senior party leader Sunil Jakhar raised an objection to Congress's Punjab in charge Harish Rawat saying that the upcoming assembly elections will be fought under Navjot Singh Sidhu.
It was just to avoid any infighting in the party that I raised my concern and I stand vindicated today. When immediately after my tweet, Rahul ji has taken note of it, or the High Command has taken note of it, and AICC has just held a press conference saying that no, it is not Mr. Sidhu alone, but both of them, Mr. Charanjit Singh Channi, as well as Navjot Singh Sidhu ji.
The BJP was quick to seize on this, calling it an insult to the chief minister from the scheduled caste community. The new chief minister, though, claimed that he wants to get down to business. Addressing hot-button issues which it was believed were neglected by his predecessor, Captain Amrinder Singh. For instance, cracking down on illegal sand mining.
ਮੈਨੂੰ ਉਹੀ ਬੰਦੇ ਮਿਲਣ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੀ ਸੇਵਾ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਰੇਤੇ ਦਾ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਮੈਂ ਹੱਥ ਜੋੜਦਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਨਾ ਮਿਲਣ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕੋਈ ਮਾਫੀਆ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਨਾ ਮਿਲਣ ਆ ਕੇ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਨੁਮਾਇੰਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਹਾਂ
ਡੇ 1 ਇਜ਼ ਆਫੀਸ਼ੀਅਲੀ ਓਵਰ For the new Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi, he has got a tenure of over 4 months before the Model Code of Conduct kicks in Punjab. Now the bigger question is that will he be able to deliver the 18-point agenda which saw the replacement of Captain Amrinder Singh and also will he prove to be a masterstroke for the party ahead of 2022. With camera person Pawan Kumar, in Chandigarh, Mohammed Ghazali for NDTV.